All right, here we are. We're live. Wave.
All right, guys.
All right. Hey, Dad, have you seen the battery?
Yeah, it's in the box.
Let's look, guys. Come on. See any broken branches?
Look over there.
What over there? Where? What? What? What is it? What did you see? What did you see? Come on. It's on 2 feet. Somewhere here. He's left some sort of trail. Say hi, Sleeping Beauty.
You come here to find something.
All right, there we go.
You just sit there all day. Let's go, man. Burning daylight. Dad, we go.
Okay. Yeah, I'm in.
Here we go.
Here we go. Blaze the trail, people. Blaze the trail. All right. Nothing ever good happened to people that stay on trails.
Dead end.
What? Alright. Alright.
Did you want to carry it?
Dude, what knocked that tree down?
The wind?
That's okay.
Safe on the beach.
You know, there's no bikinis
up. Oh, yeah. Rambo.
Yeah.
Hey, is that water?
It is.
Oh, hey, there's water.
It's water.
Look, in there. Dude, you see that?
What is that? He's just staring at us.
We don't have a gun, all right? So that's
too big.
Okay, so we either attack it or we get out of here. Where are you going?
Let's go back and get our gun and shoot it.
Get out of here, come on.
No, that's not a bear. That's not a bear.
Get it, go, down. Come on.
Shit.
Get it.
Go, 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 go. You're no angel. Come on, girl, baby, tell me what you're thinking. That you like me, that you love me for the weekend. Your love has got me sinking. I need a second more thinking. I wanna believe. It's not so bad. Ooh, every feeling that I thought you had. Ooh, I thought I'd never see.
I love this song. So good.
Woo!
I hate this song.
Seriously, you hate every song.
Seriously, you hate every song.
Wow. Immature, huh?
Mm-hmm. Road trip, baby.
Woohoo!
Hey. You know what happens in the woods stays in the woods, right?
Ew, gross, in your dreams.
Ooh, shut down, buddy.
Whatever, guys, her loss.
Hey, I'm sure there's gonna be some wildlife out there for you, Bryce, so don't you worry.
You're so funny.
Oh, that actually was really funny.
Sean, check it out.
Oh, God, get off me.
Hey, you were the one getting off. I mean, laying on me.
Wow, she arises.
Hey, the beast arises.
Oh, you're such a dork.
You guys getting hungry?
Yes.
I thought there was a sign back there for a bar.
A bar out here?
That sounds good to me.
I can get myself a nice tall glass of Woodland Rape.
Really, Bryce?
It's called a joke. That's when somebody says something that they don't actually.
so we're only a couple miles away from our camp. So I think what we should do is set up and then start our hike early in the morning.
Sounds good.
Question. How does this place stay open?
Look,
it's just the four of us and...
America's Most Wanted over there.
Okay, Bryce, if that's... No, he probably heard you.
You're an idiot.
Whatever, guys.
Anyways, so let's start on the main trail and then see where we're gonna go from there.
No. I came out here for an adventure. We're not doing any main trails.
Here you guys go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So where are you guys headed?
Thank you. Well, actually, we're just planning on going up the trail and go for a hike.
Oh, wow, that's ballsy.
Why?
People have gone missing out there.
Cool.
Bryce, that's not cool.
If you guys stick to the main trails, you should be fine.
That's not fun.
Well, what can I get you guys?
You know what? I'll just grab a cheeseburger, please. Thank you.
I'll do the same, please. Thank you.
Yeah, you know what? Well, I'll just do cheeseburgers. Oh, sorry, is that okay with you there, Princess?
Oh. That's fine, thanks.
Okay, you got it.
You deserve that one.
You're a dick. No, just the bill, please. Thank you.
So, it's agreed, right? We stay off the main trail?
No. The waitress said no. I think we should listen to her.
I'm sorry. Do you do everything waitresses tell you? They're waitresses.
Don't do it!
Is he talking to us?
Who else would he be talking to?
Can we help you?
You kids have no idea.
Okay. Thank you, Crazy Woods person.
Dude, go home!
Okay, just ignore him.
Here you guys go.
Thank you. Sorry, you mind if I ask you a question?
Oh, sure.
Crazy guy over there.
Oh, he's a regular. Just ignore him. He's a little out there. Crazy, maybe.
Like a mascot serial killer.
No. He's harmless. You guys have a great time and be safe.
Yeah. Thanks.
What was that?
I don't know. We should leave before he makes us squeal like pigs. Okay, so someone explain to me why there's always a crazy old man tainting the start of an adventure.
Maybe he wasn't crazy. He was trying to warn us.
Really, Kira?
Well, maybe.
No. That man was pants on head nutso.
I guess so.
It was pretty weird looking, I'd say that. But hey, we're still going to have an awesome road trip, right?
Yeah.
We are going off trail and exploring parts unknown.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm down.
Let's do it.
Okay, I'm in.
All right. Woo!
Oh, did we forget the third tent?
Are you serious? I'm not sleeping with you, gross.
Bryce, you didn't actually forget the other tent on purpose, did you?
No.
You do realize that now I have to sleep with you?
Why?
Because she's not going to bunk with you.
Well, I guess the girls get their own tent tonight.
You're an idiot.
Bryce, you really got to work on this tactic.
Whatever.
But the man found himself out of options. So we got out and started to run. But the gorilla was faster. I chased him down. He grabbed him by the shoulders, picked him up and looked him dead in the eye and said, "You're it."
That has to be the worst story I've ever heard.
What? This story's a classic, guys.
No. I feel bad for you.
Yeah, don't get into that profession. Do you want a beer?
Oh, yeah, sure. Thanks.
I'll take another beer.
Carly?
Yes, please.
So what's next? You guys want to hear Sweep Swift?
No, I'm good.
You're missing out. It's amazing.
Whoop!
Bag it up!
Thank you.
Don't forget, we start our adventure tomorrow morning.
What time are you thinking?
6 a.m.
Wow, that's early.
Oh, suck it up, princess.
I wasn't complaining. I was just saying that is technically early.
Well, we still have quite a ways to go, so better get started early, right?
Yeah.
Did you hear that? Bryce, quiet.
What? If someone's out there, they already know we're here.
Yeah, you realize it's probably an animal, right? We are in the wild.
And we'll get even deeper into the woods sooner than later.
We'll be hearing more than just a branch break, so...
Hey, did you bring those bear bangers?
No, but I brought something better.
Did you even ask? I know.
My brother's old gun.
Of course you did.
Great, so if a bear family attacks us, that's all we have is that old thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna be all like, hey bears, what's up? Blah, blah, blah.
Can you not point that over here? Thanks.
Sorry.
Do you realize that you could have still brought the bear bangers, right?
Yeah, you do realize it goes bang, don't you?
You're an idiot.
Well, anyways, I'm gonna head to bed.
Okay. Really? Just over the bears.
Yeah, well, I'll see you, okay? Good night.
Yeah, I think I'll go too. Good night, boys.
Night.
Oh man, I'm so sorry I cock-blocked you.
Unbelievable.
Good night.
Get up.
Did you really not wear a shirt last night?
It's hot in here, bro. Not my fault.
Oh my gosh. That's disgusting.
Not gay in the woods though, right?
Shut up.
What? Isn't that what that movie was about?
You know, you could be sharing a tent with Carly, but you're not. You're sharing it with me.
Not my fault you forgot the third tent.
You really want to go there?
Nope.
That's what I thought. Girls, you up?
I'm up.
Get out of here.
Yeah, we're up.
Next time, please bring the tent.
Can you wait a sec? I just want to put on a little bit of makeup.
I thought you didn't like him.
You said it was for him.
Carly, you're ridiculous.
Whatever.
You know what? Do what you gotta do, I guess.
Oh, I will. Look, I'm sorry. I know you're probably wanting to share a tent with someone else. We all know that.
What? You don't know that. Come on.
Oh, come on. Like,
I'm a woman. I see these things. I can see the way he looks at you.
Shit, he probably hears. Whatever. You know, I could ask him for you. Because he's never going to have the balls to come and ask for yourself.
No, don't ask.
Come on.
No, seriously.
Just
I'm totally going to do it.
I am good. I'm awesome. Ugh. Okay, no. He's never... But then I have to share a tent with Bryce.
See,
whatever. No, I'm going to be an awesome best friend, and I'm going to do it for you.
No, Carly, just
no, just go with it. Please. Whatever, it's happening. It's happening. Okay? Okay, I'm ready.
Yep, me too. Come on, let's go. They're going to be waiting for us.
So, did you and Kira have fun alone in the tent last night?
Really? Actually, I was a little bored.
Oh, really?
Okay, guys, we can stop anywhere around here.
Finally.
All right, let's do it.
No, seriously, let's do it.
Bryce.
Wow. Subtle.
Ready, guys? Let's do it.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Okay. Let's do it.
Nice.
Yep.
Bryce.
All right.
So, remember where we are.
Don't worry, I'm already on it, guys.
Oh, someone's thinking.
Yep.
You're just gonna stare at it all day?
Shut up.
You're just gonna leave your car here?
Well, you know, boys and their toys.
No. You don't understand. This is his baby. I mean, he makes this park miles away from other human beings. No one's allowed to touch the car!
Hey, do you want to ride in it again?
All right, come on, guys, let's go. Stop fighting. We gotta go.
All right.
Guys in their cars.
Totally.
Oh God, when are we getting off this trail?
Well, we can now if you guys want to.
Sure, let's do it.
Yeah, sure.
Sweet.
Oh, by the way, your gun's sticking out of your pants.
I know. I think it looks cool. Badass.
It looks sexy too.
Okay, whoa. Much. Well, maybe a little, but then again, you're Carly.
I thought she hated you.
I thought she did too. I guess you and I aren't sharing a tent tonight.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I thought I saw something.
Maybe you did.
No, there was something right there.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Shh, Bryce.
Here, there's nothing there.
I swear I saw something right over there.
Look, I'm gonna go take a piss, so...
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah. I just thought I saw something.
There's the time. Hey. You alright?
Yeah. I'm good.
Good. Let's go. Come on, ladies.
I'm going for a swim. You coming with me?
Okay. Bye, guys.
Come on, yeah!
You want to?
Sure, let's do it. What you waiting for? Coming?
Yeah.
You know what? You need to ask her out.
girl.
I don't know.
She likes you. Grow a pair, get over there, and ask her out. Come on.
Okay. Kira, can I talk to you for a second?
Sure.
So when I was taking a piss...
Oh, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there.
No, I saw something too.
Really?
I felt something watching me.
Did you tell Sean?
No, not yet.
Oh my God.
Whoa. What? That is a big print.
I knew I saw something.
No. This might not be the thing that you saw.
Okay, but if whatever made that print is what she saw, we're in deep shit.
Okay, now this is starting to scare me.
Okay, we have to leave.
No, we can't. We're never going to make it out of here before it gets dark. Look, we're just going to have to stay here and camp over the night.
Shit.
Well, then I'm getting the gun.
Hey, maybe it's nothing.
Sean, you're telling me that's nothing. Look at it.
You know what, guys? I'm starting to think that crazy old man was right.
Look, maybe there's just somebody out there just fucking around with us.
Nope. Kira said she saw something, and so did Bryce,
wait,
so...
Wait. You saw something?
Yeah. I mean, maybe. I don't know.
Maybe there's an animal out there. Maybe we're just freaking ourselves out over nothing.
Is that a wolf?
Yeah, it sounded like it.
You know what? I'm starting to think that we did not think this through.
What was that?
There is something out there.
I want to go now.
We can't do that.
I've got a gun.
Bryce, just shut up.
Bryce! What, man? I'm just trying to get us out of here.
We have to get out of here. We can't stay here.
We can't do that.
Oh, so what's your plan then? We stand around here and wait to get killed by where the hell that is?
It's better than wandering around out there in the middle of the pitch
black. He's right. We have to stick together.
Look, I want to leave too, but we have to at least wait until the sun breaks or something like that. And then, in the meantime, let's just all stay in 110, okay?
Shit, man.
Hey, if it was a bear, then maybe that gunshot scared it away.
A bear. Did you not see that footprint? Obviously, it's not a bear, you idiot.
Bryce, I'm just trying to figure out what the fuck this is.
Well, you know what I mean? Your brain
is. That's enough! This thing has been following us around since the beginning, okay?
Guys, I only have 3 bullets left, and my gun is not going to kill whatever that is.
I'm staying in the tent.
Yeah, we should all do that. Come on. Let's go.
Anybody sleeping?
No.
No.
It's pretty quiet out here.
to, Chloe.
I gotta take a piss.
Now?
I'll take the gun.
Can't you just piss through the door?
Are you serious?
It's better we stick together.
No, okay.
Whoa, watch it.
Bryce, just hurry up.
Can't rush perfection, man.
Are you going?
I can't do it.
Bryce, just do it.
Hurry up.
Nope, I gotta go inside.
Guys, don't worry.
Ow!
I've got the gun.
It's actually kind of quiet out here.
Just hurry up, man.
Bryce?
Hey, Bryce.
Bryce, answer us. Bryce?
You all right?
You're a fucking asshole, you know that? What the hell?
Not cool, man.
Ah, calm down, guys. It's quiet out here. Peaceful. I think my gunshot actually did scare whatever it was off.
Well, I hope so. Just get in the tent.
Did you guys hear that?
Get in here.
Hey guys, there's something out here. I can feel it, staring at me.
Bryce, just get in the tent.
It ran right at me.
What was
it? I don't know. It's really big.
We're just sitting ducks in here, guys.
Shh. Turn off the light. Turn off the light.
Shit. It's here.
Thank you.
Cover your ears.
Not gone.
Oh my God.
We just need to calm down and we need to think about this. I shot it.
Well, if you didn't kill it, you pissed it off.
I've only got 2 bullets left.
What are we supposed to do? Just sit here and wait till it comes back?
We have to.
Oh.
I mean, it hasn't attacked us yet.
Is it a bear?
I don't know.
No, it's not a bear. It's walking around on 2 legs.
What is it then?
Quiet. Quiet.
Kira! Sean! Where are you guys? Shit! Carly! Sean? Carly? Thank you.
You gotta try with me, man. You gotta pull it with me, otherwise I can't get this up, okay? Come on. Come on, three. One, two, three!
We're gonna die. We're gonna die. It's gonna kill us all.
No, no, no. If you wanted to do that, it would have done it by now.
Look what it's done.
Yeah, but you shot it! And you pissed it off!
What a tree from the ground!
Listen to me, I gotta go.
What?
I gotta find the girls.
No,
no, sure. Listen to me. Listen, Bryce, I have to go find the girls. You know that I have to go find them. Listen to me. Look at me. Look at me. I promise, okay? I promise I'll be right back. I'll be right back.
John!
Go to him, he sounds hurt. Come on.
What do you think it is?
I don't know. I don't know, but it wants us gone.
Then why do we just go?
We can't just leave, okay? Sean has the keys. We can't leave them here.
Leave us alone!
Move.
Why are we standing? He's out there.
I feel him watching us.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I can see it looking right at me. I can see it looking right at me. Oh shit. Just ran into the trees.
Shh,
oh my god,
shh,
I think
shh,
it's not. We need to go. We need to find Sean. We need to find Bryce, and we need to get out of here, okay? Do you hear me? Okay. You're gonna take my hand and we're gonna go. Okay, okay.
Come on. Come on.
Hey, Bryce, you can do this.
You can do this, Bryce.
You can do this. Dad! God!
Hey, Carly! Ah! Oh my god! What the?
What did I just do?
Oh god. Oh, that can't be good. Guys!
What the hell?
What did I just do? Harley. I killed her.
What the hell? We gotta go. We gotta go right now.
You can't just leave her here.
I'm sorry. Look at me. It's okay. It was an accident. Okay? It'll be okay. We gotta go find Bryce. And we gotta get out of here. Okay? Hang in there with me, okay? I need you to be there with me, okay? Come on.
Sean? Oh my god, Sean! Jesus! Oh, I thought you guys left. Why are you covered in blood? Where's Carly?
She's gone, man.
What do you mean she's gone?
We gotta get you out of here.
No. Kira, where is Carly? Oh my god, that thing gone again.
No.
Well, then what happened to her?
I killed her.
What?
It was an accident.
I didn't mean it.
Akira, I need you to help me.
I can't, Sean.
Come on, come on. Kira, stay with me. Stay with me.
Okay, stay with me. Look at me. Look at me. Kira, look at me.
Kira, I need your help. Come on. Bryce, you gotta lift with us too, buddy. This is gonna be too hard. Come on, everybody on three. Ready? One, two, three. Don't move.
Oh, you can't leave me here, man.
No, wait, wait. Keep quiet. God. Get behind the wall.
Gone, guys, it's gone.
Okay, come on. Okay, come on. We gotta get going right now. We're gonna go straight through the forest and find a way out, okay?
We have to leave him
and we have to find some help and bring them back to him, okay? Come on.
He's right. You guys gotta go. Just give me the gun.
It's only got one shot.
It's all I need, man. I'm not gonna let this thing eat me alive.
No, you can't.
Excuse me, man. I'm gonna bleed to death before you get help.
No, there's gotta be another way.
Give me the gun, Sean.
There's gotta be another way.
You guys gotta go. I gotta go too. Come on, Sean. Come on, Sean. Come on.
Just give me the gun.
I can't do it.
Sean. Give me the gun and go. Okay. I'm here, you furry son of a bitch.
Fuck you!
One, two, three.
Ah! Oh my God. Oh.
Oh, no.
They're both dead, Sean. Killed Carly.
Look at me. Look. It was an accident, okay? You didn't mean to do it, okay? It's okay. It's okay.
What are those things?
We just met Bigfoot.
Oh, this is shit.
Hey, lady. You okay? Lady, you okay?
Thank you.